But time expires. Minnesota Duluth is going back to the Frozen Four.